In this module, we will talk about the volume of cylinder. Just as a cuboid is built up with rectangles of the same size, a right circular cylinder can be built using circles of the same size. So, using the same argument as for a cuboid, we can see that the volume of a cylinder can be obtained as base area into height is equal to area of circular base into height is equal to pi r square h. Volume of a cylinder is equal to pi r square h, where r is the base radius and h is the height of the cylinder. Let us take an example. The pillars of a temple are cylindrically shaped. If each pillar has a circular base of radius 20 cm and height 10 meters, how much concrete mixture would be required to build 14 such pillars? Solution. Since the concrete mixture that is to be used to build up the pillars is going to occupy the entire space of the pillar, what we need to find here is the volume of the cylinders. Radius of base of a cylinder is equal to 20 cm. Height of the cylindrical pillar is equal to 10 meters is equal to 1000 cm. So, volume of each cylinder is equal to pi r square h, that is 22 upon 7 into 20 into 20 into 1000 centimeter cube. On solving it, it gives 88 lakh upon 7 centimeter cube, or is equal to 8.8 upon 7 meter cube. Therefore, volume of 14 pillars is equal to volume of each cylinder into 14 is equal to 8.8 upon 7 into 14 meter cube is equal to 17.6 meter cube. So 14 pillars would need 17.6 meter cube of concrete mixture. Example. At a Ramzan Mela, a stall keeper in one of the food stalls has a large cylindrical vessel of base radius 15 cm filled up to a height of 32 cm with orange juice. The juice is filled in small cylindrical glasses of radius 3 cm up to a height of 8 cm and sold for rupees 3 each. How much money does the stall keeper receive by selling the juice completely? Solution. The volume of juice in the vessel is equal to volume of the cylindrical vessel is equal to pi capital R square capital H, where capital R and capital H are taken as the radius and height respectively of the vessel, is equal to pi into 15 into 15 into 32 centimeter cube. Similarly, the volume of juice each glass can hold is equal to pi r square h, where r and h are taken as the radius and height respectively of each glass, is equal to pi into 3 into 3 into 8 centimeter cube. So number of glasses of juice that are sold is equal to volume of the vessel upon volume of each glass, that is pi into 15 into 15 into 32 upon pi into 3 into 3 into 8. On solving, we get 100. Therefore, amount received by the stall keeper is equal to rupees 3 into 100 is equal to rupees 300.